Hello everyone, Barnell here, and today we're playing a game called Feed Vid Live. All I know about this game is it's a horror game that takes place on like a Twitch chat, I do believe, like a live stream chat. Not really sure what else happens, but let's just jump right into it. Okay, let's watch this one. I feel like I'll like this one, you know? Oh, okay, never mind. I don't want to watch someone at the gym, that's kind of lame. A game of gamer swatted. I can't watch anything. Got any notifications? No. Destroys keyboard. Why can't I load anything? We're in stocks kitty 360 during IRL stream. Alright. Oh, can I watch this one? Hitting the slots. Come on. Can I watch this one? Oh, notification. Sweet. Okay, what's up? Gifted you a subscription. Oh, how do I? Viewer 598. Not sure how I get that. Just gonna keep trying to click stuff. Untitled stream. Oh. Oh, I'm the only one in here. Wait, can I type? Oh. What? What is this? What's going on? Oh, someone else joined. Oh. Just clicked on. I don't know, man. Not sure, but he looks like a live stream from a bathroom stall. Yeah, that's what it's looking like. Okay? What exactly are we looking at? I don't know. This game is cool! It's a bathroom stall with a toilet, a door, and a drain. What's with the... Oh, yeah, uh-oh. The toilet. Oh, that's so cool! You're gonna, like, tell a person what to do. That's awesome. Open. I'm bad at typing. Open it? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, take it. Sorry I'm slow at typing, so.
Damn, that's gross, bro.
Yeah, that is kind of gross. Okay. He's got a screwdriver. I'm gonna tell him to open the stall. Wait, what else was in here? Go to drain? Open it? Is there something in the drain? I don't know if there's something in the drain. Ooh, take it. Oh, I'm gonna tell him to open the stall. Okay, we're gonna get this guy out of here. Oh. Did he not get... Oh, it's door. Oh, I can just type door, okay. Key. Looks like it's locked. Yeah. Ooh, this is creepy.
Now this is content poggers.
Dang, anime lord. I feel it. This is kind of poggers. Urinal. I thought that said sus on it. Wait, something behind us? Something behind us? Sus. Okay. Behind? Oh, no. Okay. Okay. I thought there was, like, a dude. Oh, wait, what's, sink. Go to the sink. More writing. Not sus. There's There's something scratched into the sink. Can someone take a picture of that? Yes, let's go. Okay, door. No, not that door. I mean, sink. Oh. Well, it looks like it's one of those. Wait, what was the other thing? It's a coat. Okay, yeah, but, I'm gonna tell him to go to the stall. I wanna see what's in the stall first. This is so cool. Okay, I got more text. Okay. Take a screenshot. Okay. We're gonna solve this. Well, I'm gonna solve it. Okay, it looks like we got an M first. So, we're gonna type the code out? Okay, got an O. We got like this weird little moon ball thingy. Let's try to find that. Okay, so OC, then the wigglies. The wigglies are, what are the wigglies? I know these are like zodiac signs, but I do not know them at all. I think this is the Leo one. No, I think, oh, wait, I don't know. I don't know this. Okay, L. Oh, wait, oh, it's almost, it has a, like, a oculi? Ooh. We're getting it. Ooh. Oh, that's a body in there? Oh, where did you go, my guy?
You just got raided by Carl J.
Hey,
LMAO.
Carl, don't do that. Kind of drawing on the wall. We got a bunch of stuff. Oh, yikes, dude. Don't be playing with that. What's up with this? Does he have something on his hand? Can I type body again? Okay, let's go to the locker. I don't trust that body. You need to be careful, man. Okay. Okay. We're gonna get. Oh, it's got a code on it. Dang. There's a drawing. It's like a numeric code. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there. Oh my. 1, 2, 3's missing. Wait, 3. Okay, someone's got a screenshot. There's something like in math class, magic squares. Oh, man. All right, each row, column, and both diagonals have the same sum. Huh? Let's go see what the door is doing. Oh, no. Do I have to get like a knife and cut the guy's hand off? This door opens with a hand scan. Okay. Let's check on the body again. Didn't move. Please tell me it didn't move. Okay, the body's still there. Okay, let's go to the locker and try to figure this out. Okay, so it's got a code. We got the drawings right here. Seems like we got a hint. I was just gonna say 3, 6, 9. Oh, was that it? Oh, that was easy, okay. Oh no. Take it. I knew it. I had to chop his hand off. Body, I already know. I'm afraid of those footsteps I heard. We got a lot of viewers though. Sheesh. Cut his hand off. Oh no. Oh, buddy. Okay, go to the door. Yeah, I'm with you, man. Real, this can't be real. Where did this guy go? Use a hand. I'm trying to get you out of here, man. Oh.
This is the biggest stream on the site right now.
Holy crap, you have so many viewers. Oh no, what's gonna go? What's gonna happen? Oh. Go right? Go right. Oh! Oh, you. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Dude, you gotta use the saw. You gotta use the saw. You gotta use the saw. Use saw. Cut. Finger. Dude, you gotta do it. Pull. Use the saw. Oh, yep, he did it. He did it. Go. Go. Hurry. Oh, no, that must be painful. Go. Oh, no. Oh, he was about to be grinded meat right there. That's a lot of money. That's not nice. What the fuck? Oh, these is losing views. Oh, they're going down. Holy crap. Wait, am I gonna be the only one? Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Huh? Oh, what is this? What? Oh. Oh, are they watching? No. No, stop. What is this? There's guards? What the? Someone get help. No! Oh my gosh. Jeez. What the hell? Oh my gosh. That was a cool game. Oh, what the? Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, I got a little star up there now. Does that mean? Is there any more endings to this? Okay, so that was FeedVid Live. Really interesting game. I kind of like the whole mechanic of texting in chat to tell a guy what to do. That was really cool. And I wish it was a little longer. That would have been really cool. And also have like different endings to see like if you weren't fast enough at the one part, if the guy would like get chopped in half or something. Because like you get like one little star up here, but like I imagine there'd be like more, but I guess not. But I would like to see more games like this. That mechanic was really cool. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.